people. Super in Lagani Poshawango, aka Handsome Mkhulu. So, and stuff. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And yeah, this vlog will be thinking mainly about spending the week with me, you know. So, as it is a Monday today, so there isn't much to do, you know. It's just an intro that I'm recording now. I just woke up, guys, and yeah, please don't forget to like, subscribe, share, comment, and thank you for the views that I've been getting and your love and your support throughout my thing in my previous vlogs. Yeah, guys, please keep up with whatever that you've been doing, you know. I appreciate it so much, guys. Yeah, thank you so much. And guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Welcome back. It's a Tuesday morning, and stuff. So I'm just chilling with my sister in her room, you know. But because I have to go to the town with a friend of mine, Ulebu, you know. Say diagonal to buy into a few things. Yeah, so yeah, that's what I'll be doing today, guys. Yo. But I'm so super tired. We slept late. I slept late today, I think around 12:30. But yeah, we move, guys, we move. This lighting has no balance. Up! Yeah? Hi, boo.
Bayahlanya.
Hi, Bayahlanya. So yeah, guys, I'm about to go bath and stuff and look nice. Come on, bro.
Ah, so guy, look at this camera.
Yo, pa, osa eight, can do I?
So yeah, guys, I got it cooked as well. As when Sanjay, guys, cooking was a pastry. Yo, there's nothing that I drink more than a coke, like literally to a point whereby I'm at those as I'm to piece of coke in a something. So, and then when I told my girl, I was like, nah, maybe they actually tell me Uti, I should stop a bit because I coke because it's so hamming police. I think I stopped for like a month or so after, guys. I went back ever since there. Yeah, I said you can buy us 2 liters and you one. Within a day, guys. So yeah, man, but I guess it's live. So let me just give you the taxi and then yeah, man. Come on. So guys, we're done buying stuff now. Yeah, we just arrived to go with Taiwan Ali. So that was okay. I don't know. It's not it, but it looks like it.
What it do, what's up? Lala, Alvin guy. Oh, I'm getting a moment as well.
So yeah, guys, we're back from a town with Mkhulu Mafutha and his mom. So yeah, guys, it's been a long day and I couldn't vlog or capture some moments, you know, because it's gonna steal us my phone. But then yeah, So right now we are about to leave, head back home. Siyaphumula and eat, guys.
Yeah, then.
Guys, we decided to stop by with a name. It's really good food. Yeah, it's nice. Kunini sisetown na bo mafutha bayazulisa. But yeah, guys, yeah, I mean, it's sure. I'm so drained. Mafutha shisa. Yo. Yeah. But yeah, we see thing at the meal. So yeah, guys, yo. Go, guys. And the things on Jela, stay away from bitter exes, guys. Yo, those people are enemies of progress, guys. Yo, they take you as competition, they see you as competition, as a threat, you know? So, yeah, but yeah, besides that, guys, yeah.
Hello.
Stay safe, yo. More especially, Chola Nezangoma, Oi Nyanga, hey, guys.
I'm going to go to the house. Guys, it's a double beef burger. You can get it for, I think it's $70. Yeah. No, it's
70.
Because what I'm after is 80. The dead meat is 80 rand. Oh, guys, it's so delicious. Rating this place is a 10 out of 10, guys. Yeah, they really know it's fun stuff. Like, everything is intact, you know?
I'm going to try a meeting.
Yeah, I think if you get it, you must try it. Mainly because, guys, she had to when prophet Nyanga Sangoma, they know what to call proper stuff. I can't believe it, but it feels like a Thursday in Napa, it's only Tuesday. The chips are so fresh. Our spicy are here. I'm a foot out of Sabu. Guys, make sure you come to this place. Yo. Best food ever. When I'm taking a video,
She's good at what she does.
Yeah, the best.
I'd rather come here than go to this
place. But
I have a little bit closer. It's in a
refurb, and I put it at the end. I'm not going
to make it. Look at you.
There's Kota King, there's E. Lafoni.
No, man, that's not going to Kota King.
Yeah, I think there's Lafoni.
Lafoni Cafe.
They write that detainment letter, yeah, how they put your names and stuff, and then after they take you to then they take you to.
So guys, we done suits and stuff, so we're now heading home, and I'm a foot hours which
guys,
I touch this cat at all
sometimes.
No, uzo amba ngeyak na ya ya
that's
it. I was just polo.
Okay, bye bye.
Hi, bruh. That's it. They would humble in this work, Kanja. Oh, yeah. See you on set.
So.
Yeah, we'll come. Yeah, guys. Let's try.
5 minutes.
Yeah, so.
No problem.
Another day, another dollar. Samba silver bona. Team, peace God. What's good, guys? Yeah, yo, guys, I just woke up. I'm so super tired, yo. Yesterday's trip trained me, yo. Like, I'm just tired, yo. I even passed out yesterday as been clearly on top of the bed. And Papa made around 20 to 1. So then, oh, my meeting, I checked out. There was no electricity. My phone was low. Decided to see as anything if I want to charge it, you know, when electricity comes back. Okay, it's a charger. Then again, I'm going to go in. Guys, yo, it's a Wednesday morning. Yeah, guys, my day is about to start now. I think it's around like 10 or something. You know, guys, yeah, so today I have to go to Korea premium swasho
for a client of mine, you know. So then I also have to go change a Beshu Lamio. I've had Lela Beshu since 2017. So yeah, it's close to a decade now. And I'll show you, yeah. But yeah, guys, still have to prepare for tomorrow's trip to the Durban, you know. Guys, yo, this is just a lot, but we push, guys, yo, we push. And I think I'm just also gonna go get something tailored, you know, for Kitty that's coming on Saturday. Manono, which was a liga Mkhulu Mafutha. Yeah, so this weekend, seal up, guys, you know, man. Yeah, supporting a friend. Yeah, well, yeah, guys.
So, yeah, guys, I'm not good for sure and stuff. The skin, sesame oil, is not that short. So, I'm just trying to show you. Go to the fun part, you short guys. Yeah, all such a bit still intact. Then the problem is this part. It's short now, it's deep. Yeah, well, like guys, you, it's even shorter than short the arm. Like yo. But yeah, I need to go get it sorted out. I'll go get it sorted out then, yeah. So I get to wheel on a tailor. Going to me like a shirt for Saturday. So, with the new ones, we'll get another one done and stuff, guys. So, can I pull my mind open for you? That time. Happened to happen with the sheets at that time, so now it's back around 3 p.m. So I'm gonna start by the mall to Korea Iswacho to a patient of mine. So yeah, like it's one of those premium swashos, you know, yeah, that I also make and sell. So Balagu 250, you know, physical corner is 500 and so on, yeah, peso. So yeah, but mind you, it's still hot. But this is our team. So it's hotel. It feels like it's been 3 weeks, but it's only a Wednesday afternoon.
Hi.
Traditional attire, because I was going to feel like this. Guys, yo, so thirsty. Think coke, guys. Yeah, it's been a long day, sure. Oh, yeah, so who's wearing a lala? The time I had an opportunity to do all my stuff was by this time, I think it was in the game, maybe. I mean, sick, but then yeah, now I'm on my first floor. This is party. Yeah, new guys. That's new. Good things in general. Now, guys, how much was I see? That's how much was I see. But
ngizoxoxela one day ukuthi why ngisho kanje. So guys, I'm done. I'm about to head to a junction in Dobsey to the tailor, yeah, to my tailor for the shirt. Hush guys, yeah, thing the new. So yeah, and the tailor I got a referral to Yana by Masidi. So I got a referral to Yana by Masidi. So yeah, shoot you guys, pants like a shy way as you know. So I'm just gonna try him out and see how he works or how his product looks, you know. Yeah, man. Yeah, it's around 9:30 p.m. right now, so just gonna start packing up because we're leaving at 12. So yeah, I need to take out all of my spiritual garments that I'm gonna need. Then yeah, city go sample local and the guys and stuff. Yo, the last time I went there was like 4 years back. Yeah, 2020 around August. I think, yeah. So yeah, guys, yo, hlangabezana nethunywa zami emalwandle nkosi yami. Yes, but kusakhathalekile, but I'm a bit better now, you know? Yeah, man. Garage and stuff, so this is a thing on my eye. See, you know, yeah, cut it. Thank you.
Certain parts that are just, you know, intimate. Yeah. So, then, yeah, this is the campaign out. Okay, thank you. So, yeah, guys, and it's raining. The time is figured out, it's cloudy in JH. So, yeah, now it's raining. Yeah, so we've got Nando's. So yeah, guys, I couldn't vlog, but then yeah, we're done, at least just holding the accommodation and stuff, you know, so yeah, man, Christmas na pumula, so this was ukulungisela ukuya enazika elwandle kusasa, yabo, yeah. Now I'm at Pick and Pay, just gonna buy bread, I'm not too bad, because yeah, we need tea, yo. Yeah, man's like, I'm gonna buy it, but yeah, I'm going to put some man's in, I've got a dollar, so now I need to wash my hair, that's in the park, yeah. Then yeah, guys, been a good journey, you know. So, yes. So yeah, guys, ever since this figile last week to buy food, nani, been busy, you know. So yeah, I've also been busy with beads, so I'm done now. Just wanna rest and prepare for tomorrow also, you know. Yeah, and I got that glow from Mpopo Mane, and skinny, plus my products, guys, those premium swashos. The best, I tell you, you know. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna sleep now. So bye. Guys, we are about to leave. So yeah, everyone and stuff. Hence, I didn't comb my hair. Yeah, ish. Salila, man. Hey, that's a man. Like a man. Bye, yo.
place looks so, so, so nice. Because we done stuff in one day. Station now, your mama not in Chile. Serious, and she does. So yeah, we filling up petrol and yeah, just having a drink and stuff, coke, yeah, smells. So yeah, but we are halfway through. Catalogue and stuff, guys. Good people, it's your boy. Yeah, guys, we're back. As I slept around 2 a.m., you know, they are trying to adjust from the whole trip, you know. Yeah, man, but guys, we're back. So, yeah, it's a Saturday morning now. So, guys, I then go to my barber so I can cut my hair. And look fresh, man, and look handsome, you know? Yeah. Because I'm going to tell a song and stuff. That's a bar. So yeah, guys, I'm going to manage. I'm going to go to the shop. I'm going to go to Tailor. I'm going to go to the cities. Then after, I'll come back home. Get ready for Mkhulu. Then, yeah, I get guys in here. So today's the day, guys. Today's the day, but even the baby keeps quiet. So yeah, guys, yeah. So guys, we're out and about. Actually, I had to wear a thing, a bucket hat, because my hair is just so messy. It's full of sand from the sea. So yeah, and oh guys, I invited two of my friends to Mkhulu, you know. They are like, nah, they like my style, they like the content that I give. So I was like, yazini na tingenza umusa and stuff, babies, you know, because motuki motuka but right. So yeah, I'm just gonna catch a taxi, go to the barber. Just got off the taxi, so I'm walking to my barber shop. But then she's like, I said, Devin, this other pen is way better than this side. No, my tailor delivered for sure, guys. Sing ready and stuff. So request that Sunday, yeah, guys. I look so fly. Nah, yo, Miss Bawila, mean yourself. What morning, nah? That's your power. So yeah, guys. Yeah. So I'm milling across the side back. Yeah, but guys, I look so fly. Yo, no cap. Guys, Uber just arrived. This is Zohamba, man. This is Yolanda, my friend, Mkhulu Tautuna and stuff. So yeah, guys. Siyageza, whatever the wind is going. Yazin. So enjoy, yazin. Yeah. Para mapeka puti ni gae pra. Siya MP.
What's up?
What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What Guys, moral of the story, I'm not doing this and go.
Yes, yes, yes. A few moments later.
Yo, what's good, guys? Yeah, I'm so super tired. Yeah, yesterday it was late, you know, and the voice is here again from all the screaming and all that. But then, guys, yeah, I hope you enjoyed the vlog. And thank you so much for your support, for the views, for the likes, and for the subscribers. Yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and comment, guys. Please. This is me. BayedeNation, your handsome Mkhulu, signing out, guys. Yeah, I'll see you on another vlog, I guess.